The first Noel was a silent night, very quiet, so they say. Because there weren't any Christmas songs for anyone to play. But count up all the Christmas songs you hear the people play now, and you'll know why each Christmas time I repeat this solemn vow. If I hear another song about Christmas, if I hear another song about snow, or chestnuts on the fire, or carols by a choir, or what goes on beneath the mistletoe, if I hear another song about Santa, like when Mommy kissed him all night long, will I hate it? No, I'll love it, 'cause I'm a sucker for a Christmas song. If I hear another song about Christmas, like that reindeer with the fabulous nose, or candles on a wreath, or missing two front teeth, or folks who all dress up like Eskimos, if I hear another song about Frosty and his problem when the sun was too strong, will I abhor it? No, I'll adore it, 'cause I'm a sucker for a Christmas song. If I hear another song about Christmas that involves a partridge in a pear tree, or a song about Jack Frost, or shepherds who get lost, or I'll be home for Christmas, count on me, or a song about that little boy drummer when they said his rump-a-pum was all wrong, will I detest it? No, I'll request it, 'cause I'm a sucker for a Christmas. There's one born every minute. I'm a sucker for a Christmas song.